Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this tutorial, I will show you how to combine multiple worksheets into a single workbook. Okay, in one of the previous video, I have showed you how to combine multiple workbook into a single workbook. Now in this video, it's all about multiple worksheet into a workbook. Okay, I have a folder here where I have 5 workbook. Each of them has several data and all of them are in sheet 1. Let me show you. See, it's in sheet 1. Same here, different data in sheet 1. And sheet 2 and sheet 3, these are empty. Okay, so now I want to combine all these 5 workbook into this master workbook, and I only want those single worksheet from each workbook. Okay, so to do that, I will have to write a VBA code, and I have already written that. Just let me copy it from here. This is the code. Now click on the developer tab here. If you don't have developer tab right here, you can check this video and it will show you how to enable developer tab here. So click it, then go to Visual Basic, click insert, click module. Now write the VBA code. I have already copied and so I'm going to paste it here. So this is the code, and to run this code and to combine this worksheet, you need to open all those workbook also. So I'm going to open them all. Okay, and you can see this variable here, which is called sheet 1. If you have sheets that's in different name, you can write the sheet name here and it will copy that sheet from all of them and combine it to the main workbook, which is master workbook. So now click on the run button. Let's check. So you can see the name, this is the master workbook, and I have all the sheet just here. Okay, and they are combined from this 5 Excel workbook. Now this tutorial only includes sheets that are currently open. Okay, in the next tutorial I will show you how you can combine multiple worksheet into a single workbook, but you don't need to open those workbook. You can just specify a file path and you can just simply combine it from there. Okay, so for that, click on the card and you will be redirected to that video. Now I have given the code in the comment section for your convenience. Please feel free to copy it from there. If you like this video, please subscribe. You can share this video with your friends, and if you can, you can support the channel from the Patreon link I have here. Make sure you watch the playlist, and if you have any question, you can write it in the comment section. Thanks for watching. This is Kazi signing out from Excel 10 tutorial. Thank you.